guys, Skyver here again. Welcome back to Summer Vacation Vlogs. Today, we are gonna have brunch at Beaches and Cream, and then we're gonna go over to Epcot and Hollywood Studios. Let's go. Here's our food.
Today, yeah, yesterday we said.
Here's our baked dessert.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You want to do a picture? Do a picture again.
Okay, we made it to Epcot, and this is the Ratatouille ride construction. Look at the Skyliner gondola construction looks over there. That's really cool. There it is, but it's so cool. Okay, so here's the Disney Skyliner gondola construction. Check out those new looks. Awesome. The new boarding area is nearly complete.
There's the new gondolier, also known as the Skyler Tube Liner.
It's Skyliner gondola construction. Here is that construction up close. Princess and the Frog, Donald Duck nephews. Look at that. It's rising above the wall. New boarding area. Look at that. It's almost complete. Fountains are going in reverse. That's cool. We're going on Imagination.
Fun.
Wow, two big glass pyramids, the Imagination. Wow, we're going to experience Figment's ride. From head to tail, this wild purple Figment, and then voila! And you've got a Figment. Image works. The one of flowers. This area was where the turntable section was. Next time you're about to board Journey to Imagination, you remember to depress yourself by thinking you're stuck on the old location of the Dreamfinder ship.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Michael Channing, Chairman of the Imagination Institute.
Hello! On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the Figment of Imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay, come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is on. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! at each of us and matches different things. From just the sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three and hit it.
With M-I-G-M-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly.
I say imagination must be captured and controlled.
Come into play. I'd love to.
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination. So let the good times roll. Woohoo! You win 1 cent.
Figment, don't.
Oh, yes, that really stinks.
Of course, Doc. The nose knows.
What awful wind. One lovely sniff can be appealing. Your mind defines what enters through your nose. That's how you tell a skunk is not a rose.
You know, I'm sorry, but after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea! We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
What is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really bounced around. Things come tied up and upside down.
Old goblin room used to be his
now. Now, here's a real open house. Come on in. So, what do you think? Is it neat?
More than you can imagine.
But, Doc, it's exactly what I imagine. Imagination is the brain's open house.
Oh, of course. Imagination is just turning your brain upside down. Come on, but it's time to get back to the Institute.
You see, Doc, I knew you'd get it, because you got a wonderful imagination.
I do? Oh, yes. Well, thank you, Figment.
And so, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Oh, nice happy ending.
Imagine.
Oh, nice happy ending.
And now we invite
great
you
happy
to
ending. Whoa, nice happy ending. Great happy ending. The image works. They still have Figment's Melody Maker. And create a Figment and the Steppin' Tones. Well, I haven't covered that channel yet. It's a place with the Wreck-It Ralph Mean and Greed and the Link thing. Well, we've never covered on the channel yet. This tunnel acts as a reminder of the extinct neon rainbow tunnel that used to be upstairs. We finally get the rainbow tunnel returned to Epcot. Okay, we're going on Soarin'.
Right here.
Okay guys, we're riding Soarin'. And this is the exit here to the Soarin' ride. We'll be right back.
Get ready to go Soarin'.
Some are brand new and some are
kind of
all right, here we go.
Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Thank you.
from the underseat compartment and exit to your left. Have a great stay here in Epcot or wherever your final destination may be.
Okay, now we are going on the Seas with Nemo and Friends.
Yeah. many creatures.
Now, most of you know, we're inside Mouse Gear, and now, as you know, a new fireworks show is debuting this year. Illuminations Reflections of Earth, which has entertained guests since 1999, will end its 20-year run at the end of summer 2019, and replaced by a new fireworks show with called Epcot Forever, with new drone effects, fireworks, and so much and new score. And it will be similar to Fantasmic at Tokyo Disneyland. So here's the merchandise for the Farewell Illuminations clothes, which we're gonna miss that show. Hats. Decorative items. Sipper cups. Mickey mini ears. Shirts. And these glow in the dark too.
We'll miss Illuminations.
They have Lion King stuff. Build your own lightsabers. And so much more.
We are about to ride Test Track!
The seatbelt check is around the corner. For your safety, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Welcome to the Sim Track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SimCar performance data deployment.
Here we go! Whoa! 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 So fast!
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SimCar off-road and extreme weather surface. Capability test results displayed and verified.
My mom definitely.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
I'm second.
Imaging in progress. Calculating to find weather impact.
go.
Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay. The responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active.
And don't forget, pose your picture.
Here comes the final test.
Whoa! Picture! We're going behind the scenes. Woohoo!
You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare to the SIM car after you disembark. Please watch your step as you exit, and remember to take all your personal belongings with you.
Okay, so look at the Skyliner Gondabus. It's testing. That's so cool. It's opening September 29th of this year. They're finally moving. I can't believe it. Okay, we made it to Disney's Hollywood Studios. We're going on Rock and Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith.
Thank you. Exit to your right and rock on.
Hey, guy.
You did it.
I know you still have it.
We made it.
It was a lot of fun.
Next day, future.
Okay, now we're heading into Toy Story Land. Heading to Slinky Dog Dash. Look at the new photo of over there. They have Forky. Star Wars Land construction is way over there. A new Star Wars Land is coming August 2019. We definitely have to come back for this. We're going on Toy Story Mania.
Hey, partners! Ready to the practice game!
Go ahead, pull the string!
Watch those pines! Our command will be proud.
Now you're ready to start the ball?
Keep going!
last game.
Play,
everyone.
Seven,
their
score.
Hey! Thanks for playing, partners. Bye-bye.
Final round, both 97,000.
And I lost.
And he lost by 4,000 points. Or
mom
not
cheated.
Even.
Did mom cheat?
I lost.
Did I cheat?
That was a great ride. Okay, guys, so that was our visit to Disney's Hollywood Studios. It was a lot of fun riding some rides. And we even got to check out the finally reopened Pixar Place Minions version of The Incredibles. So stay tuned for more fun from Hollywood Studios. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!